Should we blame the government or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?
No!